Over the past 20 years, we didn't really pay a lot of attention to energy because energy was so cheap. It was just part of everyday life. But over time, because of cost increases and just being aware, it has become a very important part of what we do. If you're able to reduce from a $21 million budget by 1%, that gives you a lot of latitude in other areas that you can use the funding for other things, such as fire trucks or more police on the workforce or adding another park facility. In my role, what I want to do is be able to take a look at what actually is consuming the load and have the ability to figure out how we can reduce that load. And that is very critical, but also do it in a way that you can explain it in a very simple way. So Suzanne actually came in and said that there was an opportunity for a pilot, a beta test, that we could actually get the data and get it in a manner which we could actually display it.
So, I ran across the hall and I asked Billy, I'm like, Billy, what do you think about this? And he said, sure, let's get some more information and, sort of we'll take it up the chain, if you will. So the very first time I saw the data, I was floored. Honestly, it kind of took me back just a little bit because I'm like, okay, all right, so now we have all this. This is actually what we've wanted throughout my tenure and my time with the city, so now what are we gonna do with it? A huge benefit for us is that our staff could actually assist with the installation. Chuck is a key piece in this.
Energy Insight meters went into the multiple panels we have. We have several different types in the building and they fit and went into all of them. Integration of that was very important into the building because we didn't want to have to get all new software or for a standalone computer. So it just married right into what we've had. Energy Insight is taking live data from the consumption of your panels that you're metering and storing it in histories, and then lets you go back over time or view it live at that time. It's very easy to use. You can set up viewlets on the fly, and you don't really need any special training. The more you get into it and look at it, the easier it becomes.
The best way to engage an end user is to actually put it where it's very convenient for them to see on a daily basis. So we can put it on their desktop so it's a viewlet that they can see on a daily basis.
So we're very excited about implementing a strategy and pushing it out to the users within the building. Maybe an initial competition, but then hopefully as well as a long-term competition, something that they can go through and make changes in their actions, and maybe even go back and reevaluate as time goes by and continue to make improvements.
And at the end of the day, if you can have some fun, get buy-in and reduce your energy bill, then it's a win-win for the organization. So, and awareness is also very important too. Where they can see it, it becomes part of their daily lives, and that is key to the overall future success.